Hello, my name is Shia. Today, I'm actually doing a kind of new reaction to Kim Dong Hyun 보고 싶다. 네, 안녕하세요, 여러분. 이름은 샤입니다. 네, 오늘 리액션은 김 동현 보고 싶다. 처음 리액션 생각은 네. 하지만 잠깐만. 처음 만났어서 그래서 조금 인사하겠어요. This is my first time reacting to Kim Dong Hyun, so I thought I'm gonna introduce myself a little bit. I am a foreign fan, a foreigner, obviously. I do speak English, but the reason why I speak Korean in my videos is just a way for me to practice putting sentences together. And I also know that mostly overseas fans don't really look for these kind of videos. It's mostly like the fans, the like home fans of the artists that I react to sometimes, and I do mostly react to Korean fans, so I do speak in Korean sometimes. I also live in Korea, so it's a way for me to practice as well. 네, 나는 저 나는 저는 그 해외 팬이에요. 올해 그 미국사에서서 하지만 6년 전에 그 한국사에서 그래서 한국 말은 조금 알아주는데요. 그래서 그 가끔씩 그 영상으로 조금 한국 말은 했어요. 왜냐면 그 연습했어서 그리고 그 친구 없어서 한국 친구 없었어요. 그래서 이거 영상으로 그 연습했어. 그래서 그리고 그 한국 팬분들이 저의 영상 봤어서 그래서 아 조금 할수 있어. 그래서 인사하고 조금 생각하고 있어서 안 완벽해서 하지만 열심히 공부해요. 네. 아무튼 오늘 리액션은 김도현 보고 싶다. Now today's reaction is Kim Dong Hyun's 보고 싶다. I'm gonna get straight into this. So without further ado, this is Kim Dong Hyun with 보고 싶다. Here we go. 그리고 감기 있어서 그래서 조금 있어서 죄송합니다. 노래 너무 유명해. The song is so famous. 오.
Until he started crying himself. Oh. 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 Kim Do-hyun 보고 싶다. 정말 완벽해. 그 난 원래 괜찮아요. 갑자기 김동현 씨는 울어서 내 생각에는 아 망했다. I was fine. And then he started and he choked. And I'm like, oh. 와. 와. 보고 싶다 is a famous song. I've said this like 3 times in the beginning of this video. Like, this is, I guess you can say, like, Kim Bomsu's 대표곡. This is like his representative song. Like, everybody knows this song, and this is like it's like very, very famous. So, it's like, this is like, it's originally like a breakup song, but at the same time you can look at it, also, because it is 보고 싶다, I miss you, 보고 싶다, so you can like think of the lyrics as like missing someone. It doesn't have to be necessarily a partner in love, but it's someone in your life that used to, like, you loved with all your heart, but now you can, like, no longer see them, is what I'm thinking. But, oh,
Kim Dong Hyun. Oh, I've heard of him before. Like, I've seen a few of his stuff on some shows and stuff like that, but I haven't really checked out his music. So I think I might want to get into listening to him a little bit. 'Cause Kim Dong Hyun 씨는 두루신데 그 방송 그 보이고 있고 그 이름은 두루인데 아직도 그 개인 노래 들었어요. 그냥 커버도 있고 그냥 이 방송에도 있고 하지만 아직도 그 아직은 개인 노래는 아직 들었어요. 그래서 오늘부터는 아마 또 check out 할게요. I'm thinking that, you know, after seeing this, it's like I've heard of him, like I've seen him like here and there. I've seen his face. But maybe starting today, I will start looking at his stuff. Maybe if you guys have some recommendations, I will definitely take a look at it. But oh, I was fine. 진짜 괜찮은데 하지만 그 김동현 씨 갑자기 목소리는 break 그리고 눈물이 있어. 그래서 아 망했다. 와 너무 마음이 아파. My heart hurts. Like I feel very touched. At the same time, this is like making me miss someone. Not sure who, because I'm just it's just like the feeling of longing. So Kim Dong Hyun, I'll definitely keep this name in mind and whatnot. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, like, subscribe. Ah, actually, the reason why I checked out this song, because like I said, I've never checked out Kim Dong Hyun before, is because like this is one of Kim Bom Su's most famous songs, and I've heard a lot of covers of this song, so I'm like, let me check this one out, and now I have found a new singer to keep an eye on. So yes, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.